Unfortunately, the most recent and quite possibly final expanded universe novel, Supernatural Encounters, The Trial and Transformation of Arhul Hextraphon, has been removed from Amazon. It's now classified as out of print, limited availability. This doesn't come as a huge shock, as many of us suspected that its availability would someday expire. It was only up for less than 2 months before going away. To summarize a brief history of Supernatural Encounters, the book was originally commissioned in the 2000s for Hyperspace, Lucasfilm's subscription-based platform for ebooks, short stories, and Westrip comics. Hyperspace was shut down in 2011, and with that, Supernatural Encounters was shelved. Later in 2015, the author Joe Bongiorno came to an agreement with Lucasfilm that would allow him to finish this epic. Later, this agreement changed to allowing him to self-publish it online. In 2018, a shortened version was released online, and in 2023, the full 1,000-page version of Supernatural Encounters was released. On January 27th, 2024, a 3-volume version of Supernatural Encounters was released on Amazon for no profit, only the cost to print. I've heard from the author that Disney is not the one who requested it to be taken down, but rather that there's a newer and better edition in the works for an upcoming release, and so the Amazon edition's printing has been put on hold. Unfortunately, if you want a physical copy until then, you'll have to get it secondhand, but you can still access the full digital copy on the author's website, starwarstimeline.net. Supernatural Encounters is described as a expanded universe Star Wars adventure, where H.P. Lovecraft meets the Silmarillion. I've really enjoyed reading it so far, and I highly recommend it to any EU fan. If you want to learn more about Supernatural Encounters, what it is, how it came to be, and the different editions of it, check out my unboxing and breakdown video here.